Saluda County, a new solar project is in the works that could power about 23,000 homes a year. The project comes through a 10-year power purchase agreement with Dominion Energy, and it's planned to begin delivering power in March. That's next month. A similar project of 46 acres was built in the county back in 2017, but this project will be more than 15 times greater. The project is expected to bring in more than $160,000 annually for Saluda and Lexington counties.